Hello everybody! In this video I will give a reaction video slash video commentary about the fragment in Shrek. I like Shrek a lot. I watched the movie a lot of times when I was a little child. It's one of my favorite movies. There is a fragment in the movie which is a little bit sad but also a little bit funny. Now we will watch the fragment together and you can see my reaction to the fragment. And I will give my commentary to the fragment.
Run, run, run as fast as you can.
Why, so sad. Why are you doing that, Lord Farquaad?
You're a monster. I'm not the monster here. You are. You and the rest of that fairy tale trash poisoning my perfect world. Now tell me, where are the others? I've tried to be fair to you, creatures.
Well done, Gingy. Mean man, that Lord Farquaad.
Then who's hiding them?
Okay, I'll tell you. Do you know the Muffin Man?
I will now give my commentary about the fragment. As you may know, I have seen this fragment many times before because I'm a real Shrek fan and I watched it many times, like I said before. So I have written my commentary in my phone and now I will read it. So I'm now not looking in the camera. Here's my commentary. What a funny but also sad fragment. What a mean man, Lord Farquaad. I find this so sad for Gingy. Why would you do so bad to such a cute and innocent cookie? If I hear Lord Farquaad talking, I think he is just jealous of the fairy tale creatures. But I find that Gingy can defend himself very good. Well done, Gingy. Lord Farquaad indeed acts like a monster. I completely agree with Gingy. Although very sad things are happening in the fragment, I also find that the fragment has something funny. The most funny part for me is that Gingy starts to talk about the Muffin Man. Who would have expected that he begins about the Muffin Man when he said, I would have expected that he would tell him a very serious secret, but he begins about the Muffin Man. Very funny. The sad part of the fragment for me is that Lord Farquaad laughed him off and he is bullying him with his cookie legs and that he says, not my buttons, not my gumdrop buttons. I like Gingy a lot since I was a little child. When I was a little child, I always called him the Kapperman, barber man in Dutch language. So that Gingy is in the fragment how good he defends himself. And the funny thing that he begins about the Muffin Man makes the fragment one of my favorite fragments. I don't like how Lord Farquaad treats him, but that is part of the movie. The fragment reminds me to the many times I watched Shrek as a little child. And it also reminds me to a song that goes like, do you know the Muffin Man, the Muffin Man, the Muffin Man? Do you know the Muffin Man that lives in Drury Lane? So the fragment brings me good old memories. Thanks for watching.